I was worried you'd know. you met on the phone. What is this news you received? You could only tell me.
A lot of groups use my Bangkok staff to process problems on their behalf. We got this in from the embassy. It's not easy to tell you. It's best that you see.
Kim. It's about Kim, isn't it? Only you know how hard I had tried to get word. Tell me first, nothing else. Tell me, did she survive?
As a child, you have a son.
You won't believe me, but I dreamed this, John. It's in the nightmare when I see Saigon. Jesus, John, I am married. This is story for me.
I'm only telling you what I've received, but our reports can usually be believed. Kim's a bar girl in Bangkok. Now, I know how you feel.
It's too late, I have a whole new life. I have a wife I love, she can't just disappear.
Well, listen, guy, I know the shock you've had. It isn't always bad, there are solutions here.
Oh, John, I never told her. My wife, how can I tell her? A child, what do I do? I shattered Kim, now Alan too.
I know the best thing for
it's time to tell
you. You should both go to Bangkok.
I have to tell her.
I mean Alan too.
Us both.
You both should go.
Hey guys, come on.
But first Alan has to know.
for a small extra fee. Mr. John, is that you?
The engineer. Jesus Christ, you're here too.
How about my friends? You're the one that I miss.
I'm looking for Kim.
I love you so. You and your buddy, Chris.
I'm here, but him can have a child born in 75. I filled that out, and it's you who arrived. You'll find the end of your quest here at our little dive.
Ooh. Impressed? American clerks, a system that works. There's really no other.
Listen, spare me the gas. Is there really a child?
Yes, we're blessed. And Kim's on a trip for citizenship, and I am her brother.
You're her brother, my
ass! Oh, come on, take me inside! Right now.
Think that it's time you know all about Chris. Chris,
don't you see that's all I live for? I have him and nothing more. At night, everything that's not him disappears behind my door.
Chris, he went crazy when he lost you. Spoke to no one for a year. Then he finally said,
my grief the same end tonight. Your father's here.
can do. I must bring Chris here to see you.
I thought I sent the whole kids around. So what's that rat doing here? You better take care. I'm watching both of you. You and your engineer. Sir, would you like a massage?
No, thank you. Stop my seat.
You can find boys on the couch.
Crash into the embassy, no time to
simple sandbar, honey.
If you're going, I don't want to stay.
Look, I'm leaving, my God, we got time. Say it, Pat.
Well, I will do whatever you say.
Plenty of word when the BC attack. I would give in that bed waiting when I get back.
Sorry, Sergeant, we must accelerate. Detective for assessment. Investigate the word as we must be off by call.
Okay, keep quiet, don't shout, the ambassador.
son Chris. Go!
Take care of Champ!
My heart cries, this isn't happening. But the truth.
Hey, I think it's great. You have each other, but he exists. You have to face it.
I run a camp that is filled with buidoli, looking for the fathers that they may never find. You don't have a complicated choice with this boy. Do you want to take him out or leave him behind?
He's my son, I won't abandon him. Except that Jesus Christ, John, there's also Kim. What of her?
If it was only Tam, I'd take him now. He is your son, we'd make it work somehow. But Chris, she still loves you. How can I have her near?
There's no choice, I think the answer's clear. They'll have to stay in Bangkok, we'll support them here.
Who is
in? You didn't see what's in that girl's head.
For now,
I hope this is
the answer.
What you just said.
It's done.
It's done.
It's planned.
The girl is smart. She'll understand.
You must take Tab with you.
In Bangkok, he will go to America. Schools.
I won't break my promise to my son.
Then we'll start a new life.
You will take Tao with you.
We'll provide for their needs.
You won't talk it like fools.
You won't forget Tao is a part of you.
We will do what is right. Right for him. Right for us.
Right for Kim.
I still taste your kisses. Your voice sings in my ear. You can't betray what we were yesterday. But tonight, you're coming back for him.
We need our cards for immigration. No tricks, I've got my reputation. Don't want no phony complication.
Oh no, he's coming for us tonight. Pack your things, get yourself arranged as I change for my last performance.
Me, Chris, and you, what a menage. Bangkok can screw.
You don't care.
My father was a tattoo artist in Haiphong. But his designs on mother didn't last too long. My mother sold her body high on beetle nuts. My job, bringing red-faced monsieurs to our huts. Selling your mom is a wrench. Perfume can cover a stench. That's what I learned from the French. Then it all changed with Dien Bien Phu. The frogs went home. Who came? Guess who? Are you surprised we went insane? With dollars pouring down like rain. Businessmen never rob banks. I can sell shit and get thanks. That's what I learned from the Yanks. I'm fed up with small-time hustles. I'm too good to waste my talent for greed. I need room to flex my muscles in an ocean where the big sharks feed. Make me family. They're selling what people need. What's that I smell in the air? The American dream. Sweet, like a new millionaire. The American dream. Pre-packed and ready to wear. The American dream. Fat like a chocolate eclair as I suck out the cream. Luck by the tail. How can I fail? And best of all, it's for sale. The American dream. Greasy cheesesteak, life so sleazy. In the States, I'll have a club that's four-starred. I'll have a lawyer and a bodyguard. To the Johns there, I'll sell blondes there. Chip. But I still got you, right?
Please, Kim. Cut, print, check, get moving on. Whoops.